Hey guys, welcome back to my vlog. Today, we're how many days away from the concert am I? Six? It's Thursday, so 6 days away from the concert, and I'm currently at my house and we're packing for the trip. This is my suitcase full of shoes. Full suitcase just with like 87 pairs of shoes. That's being dramatic. And then here's all of the clothes. We have a few things in the suitcase, and I forgot to like start vlogging beforehand, but yeah, here's all of the like outfits laid out on the bed. I feel like I'm still missing stuff, but this is most of it. Yeah, I'll update you when we're closer to being
guys
there.
So literally crying. I was setting up a tripod so I could film a time lapse of me and my mom packing. I literally knocked over this little like glass wedding cake topper that my mom had on her wedding cake. And I started bawling my eyes out and I was like, it's fine. It's not a big deal. And I was like expecting her to like so mad, but I feel really bad. Anyways, that's my update. I'm gonna film a time lapse now.
It is currently Sunday night. I leave at 5 o'clock tomorrow morning. I'm pretty much all the way packed at this point. I'm just like getting last minute items together and everything. Just making sure that my like carry-on or my little like bag that I'm taking onto the plane with me is like fully ready. It's got like snacks and stuff in it and like my chargers, everything that I'm gonna possibly need. Just making sure, double checking my list and making sure I'm not missing anything. But yeah, other than that, like, it's been a pretty chill day. I didn't vlog at all the past couple days because I was at, I was like doing a 24-hour musical, which was chaos. Basically, we learned what the show was, built the entire set, all the costumes, all the cast figured out what the show was 24 hours before we performed it for an audience. So that was chaos and I didn't sleep. So I slept all day today because the last 2 days before that were crazy. But now I'm so excited to get on the plane and fly to California tomorrow, and I'm gonna vlog the whole week and probably a lot on Wednesday, which is gonna be my favorite day of the entire trip because I get to see Taylor Swift. So very excited. I'll talk to you in the morning. Hey guys, we've been in California now for like 3.5-4 hours. It's like 2 p.m. We just got to the hotel. My dad went inside to like check in and figure out what we needed to do and like where we needed to go. I love it here. I tried In-N-Out. I took a picture of my food, but I didn't like record trying it. It was so good. Totally lives up to the hype, and I'm gonna be real sad when I have to go home and and not eat In-N-Out again. But it was so good. I'm in the rental car right now. It's pretty nice. I really like it. I've been blasting Taylor Swift. And I just love it here. The weather is so nice. It's like 75 degrees and it has like a nice like cool breeze and it's super sunny. It's just beautiful out here. Like, and I looked at the weather for like back home, and back home it's like 105 and really humid. So I'm like living my best life here. Like, you can see like my hair's not frizzy from the humidity. I'm just like, it's so nice. I just love it so much. Someone just walked past my car. I feel like, but honestly, I feel more comfortable vlogging in California than I do in like back home, because everyone here is an influencer and so I can record myself and not feel like completely an outsider. I haven't seen any celebrities yet. I'm on the lookout. I'm hoping that I see someone in like Disneyland, or I see someone like, I'll probably see plenty at the concert on Wednesday, and in downtown LA on Friday. So I'm keeping my eyes peeled for celebrities, of any kind. I'm gonna see how many I can, count. Yeah, anyways, I do have my drink from In-N-Out. I got pink lemonade and it was really good. But yeah, I'm gonna check into the hotel and update y'all.
So I just got back into the room. We just checked in. I'm gonna do a quick room tour for all of you. So you first walk in, here's the closet. And then there's just two beds. The TV. This cute little like picture like of the beach. There's some water bottles, the like ice thing, the coffee maker. And then here's our view. We're on the 8th floor. There's like tennis courts, or there's the pool, the hot tub, and then the mountains in the background. It's actually a really nice view. So anyways, there's that. I'll show you the bathroom in a little bit. But yeah, now I'm gonna get ready and head to Disneyland. The wait times have been really long because we haven't been able to ride that much, but we did ride a few rides and they were really cute. We did It's a Small World first, and then we rode a few other ones, but this wait time said it was going to be 40 minutes and then it ended up being 70 when we walked in the line. So we're still waiting and it's been like 30-40 minutes, and we have like over half a queue left, but getting judgmental stares, so I'm gonna end the.
Hey guys, so I just got a churro and I haven't tried it yet, but apparently these are like the best churros anyone in the world will ever eat from Disneyland, so I'm gonna try one. I give it a 10 out of 10. I feel like it needs like a chocolate dipping sauce, so it actually gets an 8, but it's good.
Here's my Disneyland outfit, and then I just have classic ears. I'm just doing my like hair and makeup now. We were up pretty late last night. We didn't end up staying till close. It was more like a little after 11. But we ended up doing a lot yesterday. And I think today we're doing California Adventure rides, the bigger rides there. And then we're gonna do a few rides at Disneyland as well. So yeah. There's my morning update.
All right, we're in line for Space Mountain. We tried to do this yesterday and then it kept breaking down. So we had to leave the line because it was like 90 minutes and we weren't moving. But now we're in line again and it's actually moving and it said 30 minutes. And so I'm hoping that we actually get to ride it today.
Oh,
got off the Incredicoaster, and now we're going to Little Mermaid, and then Soarin', and then after that, I think we're gonna do Spider-Man. I lost my ears on the Incredicoaster, and I climbed onto the tracks and grabbed them, which was definitely not allowed, but I did it anyway, and we got the ears back. So, and I didn't get caught, except for by another person that was on the ride with me. But the people working at Disneyland didn't catch it. So we got the ears back successfully. The cart wasn't moving. It was like stopped. I dropped them on the loading dock. So it wasn't like I like left the moving ride. It was while we were loading. And then I put them on before the train like came back to a stop. And then it like fell off when the armrests came up, and that's why. So then I climbed behind where my seat was onto the tracks and grabbed them. But yeah, we were successful. Now we're going on Little Mermaid. Rice and beans, and then I got chips and guac as well. It's really good. So yeah, I give it like a 7 out of 10. It was pretty good. I don't remember what this place is called. It's like Rancho de something, but it's good.
It's around 1:30 a.m. I'm about to go to bed, as you can tell. Tomorrow is Taylor. I'm so excited. And she did not announce 1989 tonight, meaning she's going to tomorrow. All of the bracelets flashed blue right after the concert finished a bunch of times. They're still flashing blue, according to people who went. And she played I Know Places, which was the second to last 1989 song. Means this last show, August 8th, the only song left is New Romantics, which everyone thought was gonna be the announcement song. I am completely in shock. I'm so excited. Disneyland was so much fun, and I had the greatest time, and now I'm just so excited for Taylor. So I'm just gonna go to sleep, and I'll talk to you guys in the morning.
All right, good morning, everyone. I just got up, and I'm about to get ready for the concert. It's like 8:45 right now. I just filmed a bunch of the befores for my TikTok transitions, for like my outfit and stuff. And now I'm gonna get ready, and I'll talk to you guys later. I'm so excited. Oh my God. I can't believe it's today. All right, we're like most of the way done. I'm just doing my hair now. Here's like, you can't see the whole outfit. I'll show it to you in a second, but here's the makeup. And I'm mostly done with my hair. Oh my God, I can't believe it. Like, I'm so excited right now. I can't breathe.
I'm officially ready. We just made it to Soarin'.
Oh my gosh, it's so big.
Look, it's so fun!
Hi guys, so I just went inside and I got merch. I can't believe I'm here right now. Okay, so I'm gonna do a merch haul. I will say, okay, my total was $220. I could have spent more, so honestly, not mad about it. I need to look and see if I can find a hair tie somewhere, because I had to use a bracelet. They ran out of rubber bands to like tie the posters and stuff, but I got the LA City poster. So that was that. And then the other stuff I got the blue crew neck. which I'm obsessed with. I also got the one, the only, gray quarter zip. And I got the last medium that they had. So I got the last one in the size that I wanted, which, insane, I can't believe. And then the last thing that I got was the white t-shirt. This is what the back looks like. I'm literally so happy right now. I've traded bracelets with so many people. You can see a lot of these bracelets are completely new. I did not make nearly enough bracelets though. I'm a little bit worried about it. Also, one of my little gems fell off, but it's okay. Anyways, yes, I'm literally like, also my nail fell off. We're not gonna talk about it. It's okay, it's fine. I'm like, I'm so happy right now. Also, why is the air not blowing cold air? I'm sitting in the car for a little bit right now. It's like 2 p.m. The air's really loud, I'm sure that now. It's like 2 p.m. The doors open at like 4, I think. I'm waiting on some more people from my tour group chat to get here. So that I can like meet them, trade bracelets with them, like we can take a big group photo. I'm so excited to meet all these people. I've already met so many incredible Swifties just like trading bracelets and stuff. But yeah, it's, I love it here. It's just so magical and so surreal. I'm so happy right now. Oh my god.
Last night of our 6th show run at SoFi Stadium. You have also decided to attend this concert on the very last show of the American leg of the last year.
Guys, I won officially. I don't even have words. Also, my voice is gone, so I really, literally don't have words. But I'm just in shock right now. She actually, like, we weren't clowning. She actually announced 1989 Taylor's version out October 27th. I'm like. That was the most incredible night of my life. I cried, I screamed my heart out to every single song. Oh my god. That was insane.
Alright guys, oh, I just heard my voice for the first time. Okay, anyways, I sound like an old man who's smoked for 87 years. I'm gonna do my bracelet collection. From all of the friendship bracelets that were traded to me, because I got rid of most all of mine, and like traded them with other people. So we're gonna start. We have, these are the red ones. This one just says red and it's got hearts. It's really cute. We've got, I Knew You Were Trouble, like hearts. These are so cute. We have All Too Well, Taylor's version. And then F the Patriarchy. And then from debut, we've got just hashtag debut TV. Oh my gosh, my voice. We have Betty's Garden, Evermore. Also got Evermore, just says Evermore on it. It's really cute. Lover, Reputation. Speak Now, we have I Can See You. This one's unhinged and I love it. It says I Can See You with giant googly eyes. And then we just got Speak Now, Fearless, F. John. Don't know what this one means. It says YDSAMS. It stands for a song, but or like parts of a song. I don't remember what it, like I can't figure out what it is right now. I'm gonna try to figure it out. Hello. And then we have You're Gay. Oh, I really can't do that. Okay. You're Gay. We have Starbucks Lovers, Style. We have T-Swizz. I love T-Swizz. Then we just have Swifty. And then, oh, let's see, Antihero and Bejeweled. And then the last, but certainly not least, my favorite bracelet of all time, I Am Knuff. The Knuff one is so freaking cute. Someone from my Aristotle group chat traded it with me. We met up with them and that was so much fun. Not everyone could make it in time, but a lot of us from the group chat, we met in one of the sections and we like took a big group photo. It was so cute and so fun to meet all the people that I've been talking to for like months leading up to the show. So yeah, it was so much fun last night. Like, I'm still recovering. I never will recover. It was insane. It was so much fun. Because earlier I was trying to go on this elevator to go down and the doors just didn't open and it didn't acknowledge that I pushed a button. But oh, we made it. Never mind. But I was gonna say that we went in to try and I tried to like push the button and it literally none of the elevators did anything. But then I went in like to go back up when we got back and the elevator like opened and worked. So I'm a little bit concerned and I feel like I'm gonna like, and I felt like I was gonna die, but then I survived. Oh, we have to pay for parking. Guys, I'm at the Beach Food Cafe. I don't know if you can hear me, but literally I'm sitting inside a restaurant where Harry Styles himself has eaten and like talks about. I'm in shock. I'm literally sitting where Harry Styles is probably sat.
We might have to watch out for it. I don't see all of them, but...
ring for weed?